G'day one and all, how you going? My name is Commander Black Star Lord at your service, and welcome back to Star Citizen. Now, I'm not quite sure how you say this, it's L-E-V-S-K-I, Starport, or Port. I've been looking on YouTube channels and stuff like that, but there's no list of ports where you can go where they've done a walkthrough. I don't know if they've done a walkthrough. I have to check that one and see if they did walkthrough on ports and so forth like that. But where I've been traveling and I went and found this interesting port. It's quite nice actually. I'll lock the head tracker if I need to. Worry about the head tracking until we get in this ship. Now I've still got a lot of bugs and issues on this game to gotta fix up before they can introduce something new like food. First of all, I would like to see a mini map in the game when you're walking around. That would be awesome. You could easily design one, actually leave it on and get it to bright the red lights. That would be awesome and you would have fun. Second of all, I would like to see. So this is an unusual port. We've never been here before. This is our second time being here, actually. We've got beer. We've got a book. What else is there? There's a comb. Not quite sure. Not looked like it was a beer. There's some sort of tape recording and there's some sort of book in there. Barrel ship development. Okay. So you can get an idea of roughly what this area is like. It's not, accommodation wise, it's not probably the best. I like that. That is cool. Yeah, maybe you can't pick them up and wear them. Now it's pink. That's strange. Anyway, they're actually sitting down. Now, I've sat down and thought about. Can I open that up? No, I can't open that up. Okay, so. It looks more like a prison than anything else, doesn't it? Because there's no. I don't think there is any map, anything out there that you can explore. Like, I thought I first came here, it was like there's nothing dead. Till I saw another player running around in cool looking armor. And then I said, oh, I asked him what's her name? And he said, oh, yeah. And he found, and he didn't say anything, but he actually showed me where I think was, where some stuff was. And then I sat down and explored the whole thing. So let's get out of here. And I don't think anybody's really done a map. Okay, so you can get those, you pay your fines. So if we go left to have a look, let's go left and we'll go work out where everything is. Customs and habitation. I found actually an interesting little thing here too, which I bought. The little ship. They're actually sitting down, so they fixed the game up. That's just. Can I open those? No, it must be custom. This is probably where we came back before. Okay, just follow up left and we'll have a look. And it is, I think. So that's just a roundabout circles. Kind of defeats the purpose of that. Okay, so we know that goes around in circles there. So let's go back out of here. Follow the signs. We don't go left. Well, I go right, I should say. So that goes back to where it joined us. Hold on. Yeah, that's where we came from. Okay. So I'd like to see a mini map made. Would be good. So if you come in here, you can have a mini map. That's cool. Yeah. You can do missions here. Thinking touch screen, you buy, sell stuff if you want. There is mission based stuff here, which we're going to here have a look at, and the missions are locally around here. Stuff like that, delivery, mercenary worker, personal, and we've got this delivery. What would he say? There's clearance sale down at the dead. Okay. Not really interested at the moment. We're going to be showing the wrong button. We're going to show here. I'd like to see a mini map in the game. It wouldn't be that hard to do. Now here's the market. I think it's the market. There is some interesting things in this station you can find, or port, I should say. Is that the one, or is it the other one? We'll find out. There's one that you can go into and actually, we'll go through the whole lot until you figure out air, so we can go through everything. When you first come in here, you don't expect much to see. Now, what's this one? Back to the control unit. Ah, yep, we're under here first. It looks like it's run down. You're thinking, oh, there's nothing in here. It looks like a certain other station you go to. Now, that's power control unit. That's kind of like, that's pretty much dead. I have to admit, they've done a lot of work in this, but they need to fix up the issues like standing on the seats and all that, and the bug issues when you lose your gun and so forth. That's still happening in the game, which is highly annoying. I can't jump on. Oh, you can't jump on water. I'm looking around the whole station. See, now they're fixed up, which is good. And so forth. I wonder if you could actually repair a station like this in the future. Now, we'll go left. We'll walk away around left. Go up here. The whole idea is just to work our way around the whole thing and look at every single thing. This is just a food court, I'd say. Consume. There was a food court. Oh, what do we got here? Now, this is interesting. Weapons. Weapons! Yay! Weapons! Sorry, I'm in a good mood now. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. Yeah. There's lots of weapons. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. That's a sniper rifle. Oh. Okay, let's. Oh, I've never seen so many a shop with so much weapons. That's the rail gun. I don't know what to get now. Night Stalker rail gun. Oh, sweet baby G. How much is that worth? 6,000. Oh, because I. What's her name? So, what the sniper? How much is that sniper rifle? 5,000. I'm going to have to. There's a Desert Shadow railgun. I don't know what these weapons are like though. So, but they look cool. I wish I had more information about it. Inspect. Oh, that's how that goes. Oh, that's just like, can't look down the scope. Rotate, no. Rotate, yeah, doesn't want to rotate, just backwards. Then you put it back. That's a rail gun, so I'm not quite sure how they're going to work. I see my blog on. The energy shotgun. Don't really want an energy shotgun. Rail gun. They're all rail guns, but I don't know what a rail gun is good is like in this game. That's 6,000. Dog can afford it. But I don't know how good it'll be in combat wise. Cheap bit. And then you'd have to buy the ammo for them too. And can I buy them elsewhere or not? I have to buy lots of ammo for it, maybe. Out of my way. Nightmare railgun. SMG. Devastate energy weapon. Okay, let's have a look, see if they've got any. Okay. Weapons. They got laser, other accessories. That's attachments. What utilities do they have? Which is the epic. Oh, I've got to buy another small, buy more of those. Buy that. How many do you want to buy? How much are they? Buy another four. Confirm that. Because we need those. Oxygen, I'm not worried about. Weapons. What's a laser point? No, it's attachment weapons. Didn't see that. I don't know about the rail guns in there. I like the sniper rifle though. That looks nice. How much is that worth? Oh, that's worth 5,000. It's a rail gun, but it's like, how does it work? Range is 200 meters. Magazine size 10. Nah, I'm sorry, but I want something that has more bullets in it. A lot more bullets it has to have in it. Looks like a nail gun. A sniper rifle though, let's have a look at energy shotgun. Where did that sniper rifle go then? No, there's not much size in the magazine compared to what I have to go through. So no, not interested, but it looks pretty. May come back here one day and try that again. Didn't know they had a weapons thing in here. 60% off, I like that. That's a nice touch. But we'll go. We've got our own gear, so go to the personal. Why not draw up? Where's my stuff? Okay, so it's finished. So I'll leave out of here then. Try it again. That's better. That's the armor. And we want another utility. Consumable. Empty and empty. So we want to equip that one. Equip that one. Oxygen in there. I can put oxygen there and there, so save that. So now we've got those two done. Weapons. Primary weapon is that one there. I can't get attachment for it, which is annoying. Let's see if he's got attachment. No, you gotta find a specific attachment for that weapon. I have to go back to Alistair to get that one done. Ah, bugger. I forgot to save it. I don't know if he will have it there though. This is a nice weapon though. See if he's got attachments for it. He may have attachments for it. If he doesn't, then I'm just gonna get where's that screen? There it is. I'm happy he's got a weapons thing. Attachments. Okay, so do we have anything here that may work on the one I've got? Or is it specifically for these? Oh no, that one could work. I might try four. It's a stage size one. This was, where's the size four? No. Oh boy. Buy that. Confirm. And there's a snipe gun for the flash thing. Really not quite sure if I want to be quiet in this game too much. Ah, this is magazine size. Yep, we want to buy some of these. Find another four. It's not that much, really. It is a fair chunk of the thing. Just in case there's something else we might find really interesting in there. Because those ones have followed that particular gun. I hope they were. Yeah, that's for that particular gun. And there's an unknown barrel thing. Doesn't have a flash thing, okay. Which is fair enough. Yep. Oh, no, no, push F1. Now we push F1. Might not be able to do it in here. No, it's not gonna let it. Don't you can. Weapons! Okay, put that back on. I thought we saved it, now it just disappears, which is annoying. Put that onto it. And we can't put that on anything under there, which is annoying. We'll find something else like this for that. Try to find a silencer if we can. A suppressor was fine, but a silencer is better. So let's continue on our exploration, shall we? So we found weapons. Now we know in this game there is a weapon thing in here, and they're rail guns. And there's also something else we'll find in a minute. We'll go around to the left. We'll keep going around to the left, see if there's anything else in here that may be worth our interest. Explore every nook and cranny if we can. I think this goes around. Wow, this is tripped out. There's more stuff into there, so we'll go back into the. Now, this one, that's the control power units. We've been there. Customs and habitation, then we'll go back to there. Let's go back into here because we want to finish off exploring this area. Make sure we get everything we can. We might find something interesting here we really want to get, and then we can go find another place to fly to. But what I'll probably end up doing is flying there, ending the video, or do a mission somehow, and then I'll do a mission of that particular spot. Central something system. Ooh. Okay, we'll go into here and have a look. It is a decent sized port, this one. Okay, so now this is something I've got to learn from and stuff like that. These give you stuff for your ship. That's a lot of knowledge I'm still going to learn in this game. Generators, by the look of it. Power supply generators, you name it, I've got to learn that. But I've watched the video of like how he built the Freelancer, and all I'm going to do is probably write down every single thing he's built in the Freelancer. Nowhere else to go there. And then I'm going to pretty much have that written down, where I've got to go and so forth. So that is unique. Where was this? Where is this going to? It's a big place, this one. We'll keep exploring everywhere we can go. Every, as I said before, every nook and cranny. I mean, it's not just a space simulator, this one. It's like, it's more than that. But they need a mini-map. I really want a mini-map. It's really annoying playing this without a mini-map. Don't think there's anything down here that could be useful. What's that? Four idiots. What was it? Let's have a try to read this one. Now that's a neat touch. I'm sorry, but that's a neat touch. God, let's go back this way for a bit. Actually, hold on. Keep going down here because it's such a big place. There was something else over here I wanted to take a look at. Another pathway down here. And another door. Essentials. Okay, so I can't go through that. Is there a... I think that's an elevator. Oh, yeah. I think... What is this one? Central ventilation system. Let's have a look. We go down. Down or up? We're going to go down or we're going up? Down. Okay. There's so much in this one area, and I thought, like, oh, there's nothing here when I first came here. So I was like, this is boring. Kind of build a station, there's nothing here. This must be far. Okay, where we go? The central ventilation area. Well, okay. Is there anything down there or anything down there? We'll go down the right here and have a look, and then we'll come back up. I think there's anything down here. You can actually even go outside of this one, which is awesome, and run around the base. Well, this goes back up to there, doesn't it? Okay. Same people, same spot. Okay, this pretty much is a dead end. Oh wow, that's stripped out. Can't interact with it. Can't do anything there. So that kind of defeats the purpose of having this area. Okay, we'll get back out of Dodge up, go back up. So some areas are just totally useless. Some areas are interesting, and they've got stuff there, like they have found that weapon with the railgun. That might be good for some time in the future. I might come back here for a railgun. I really would like to see a full-on video of this, or even a mapped area, so people can go there and have a look at it. Where am I going to go to? We've been down here, I think. Yeah, we've been through here. That goes, I'll go up this way because we've been down the way. No. Oh wow, this is trippy. Like a control center. Now that's nifty. That does look cool. I don't care what you say, it does look cool. You know, you can't interact with it, but it still looks cool. What if you can't pick up the biscuit tools in there? Like, maybe you could do missions in here, but that's nifty. I have to admit, that is completely useless, but cool. You don't really have that. If you want a site tour, you can do that. But if you don't want a site tour, it's kind of like, yep. Let's keep going. Now, there is a goodie. Now, there's only a food court I found in here as well. So we've got guns, food, and there is, if I can find it again, I might have to go up there next. Grand. That's the market. Kind of a weird market. This place really let itself go. That's the market. Oh, there was somewhere else. Let's have a quick look at the market again. Make sure we cover every part of this map. And then there is another place you can go to. I'm just going to find it. Yeah, that's the same thing. Well, that's the place we just went to before, so we don't go any further there. This is just an area where you can go and get drinks in the future. You won't be able to now, but you can get drinks and so forth in there. Now they're standing on seats again. He's drunk. He's standing on seats. Maybe you could even get submissions into here as well, talking to people and whatever. That could be interesting. Instead of talking to machines all the time. Not quite sure about this place. Now, we'll get out of this place, out of Dodge. Trying to find, look at every possible thing in the game. And each step, and each thing. So as I said before, I can't go continue. Customs. consumables. These are just... Oh, that's the weapon place. Okay, so we've been... why didn't it just say weapon place? That's where we just came from. So there's another... Come on, open up. Get in my way. Okay, so that's the weapon place there. Nothing else up here. Let's go down here. God, these NPCs are just a pain. That looks tricky. What's in here? Oh yeah, this is the armor. This is where you got some, that one there looks like the Borg armor. Like you're a Borg. You become a Borg armor person. You can have a look at the price. They're not that quality wise, but they're okay. They're not as good as what I'm wearing, so I'm not going to bother upgrading. So that's the Borg armor. Oh, out of Firefly too. Borg and Firefly armor. You take your pick. Actually, Firefly armor. That's trippy. Maybe you'll be able to purchase stuff like that in the future. There's one other place I want to show you that I've come across in this game, but I haven't really explored this bottom section properly. I don't know if you can talk to anybody here or buy anything from these people, like vendors. So yeah, weird alien foods. Okay, let's get back up here, and I think we have to go to the spaceport part to get to the next part. Where are we going? Trying to figure out how to get out of here. No, that's the weapons. It's over there, yeah. And there is one other thing in this game I've got to hunt down before we leave here. And then we'll go to another place. So we'll do a video for each place we go to. Oh, that's going back down there, you twat. But it's not just about doing missions and killing things or... Where am I going to get out? I swear... How do I get out of here again? I don't want you to stay in here, does it? Ah, this is the way. Ah. Sometimes it gets confusing. Now, customs and... No, that's not where we want to go to, is it? No, I'm trying to find the area where I want to find... I think this is the way we're going to go. There's a little nifty place you'll find in this area. I think it's through here. I found it by accident, just randomly running around. No, we've been in here. Central set. I think we're going to keep going down though. Because it's outside, but... We've been through here. Gets back to the market though, doesn't it? That's an elevator, isn't it? Yeah, it's an elevator. It gets back to the market, so it's useless to me. Now I'm lost. I know there's a place down here I can find. If I can find it, that'd be cool, because it'd be awesome to show you. I will find it. Even if it takes me another hour or so of just mucking around, I will find it. Okay, so it's not there, so we'll go back to the market. Boy. I think I've got to get up to the docking part, where the dockings are. Not there. So it's not down that way. This is why I'd like to have a mini map. Would be nice that you can actually just see where you're going. There's the elevators over there. Oh, this is the... I think it's here. We can go to this one. Now, just trying to figure out how to get out of here is the fun part. Unless it's down there. There's the barter center. Okay. It is frustrating. Oh, that's the same area. Because I found a nice place. You can literally go outside of this whole base, which is cool. And you can go out there and explore about. And I found where they sell stuff. Sell some interesting stuff. Just a matter of finding it again in the maze of all this. Okay, so now. There is... Oh, that's cool. That's nifty. Let's put the missiles just lying in there. It's fine. They're not going to blow up. They're not going to harm anybody. That's customs. We won't go through there just yet. That goes to the market. So we're not interested in going back there because that's where the other one goes to as well. That custom habitats. That goes to the habitat ring. Edmund. I like that. One called Edmund. That's where we came from, wasn't it? Yeah, I think this is where we came from. Let's join us. I don't think we can get through that door, can we? Yeah, that's where we came from. So this is kind of useless. We don't want to go into there anymore. So we've been through here, done all that, opened every door up. Oh, God, I'm itchy. Now, that's Edmund. That goes to the market if you want to go to the market. This is a custom, so we've got to go through here, the only place we haven't been to. Now, let's to the top lobby and hangars. We can go to there in a minute, but I think I'm hunting after. This is it, I think. Ship shop. Come on, why can't I get into the elevator? Yeah, I forgot. Elevators are annoying. We want to go to the ship shop. This place is unique. But if we had a mini map, right, and you say, okay, we can put the mini map on here and have the mini map. Now, this is unique. A bit freaky shoid, but it's a nice freaky shoid, and you can find some interesting things at this place, and they're all down here. Oh, they've got more stuff in here. Since I was here last, were they? Oh, okay, we have this for sale. Let's keep it highlighted. That's a Drake Buccaneer, not a bad looking thing, but look at the price though. We have this buggy, 28,000, it's not too bad. I bought this one, I had to buy it. It's only 5,000, I had to buy that one. That's like a hovercraft, that looks cool, but look at the price, 20. Oh, wow, that's a lot of money. No, is that 28, or is that, oh, that's 70, that's 272,700. Oh, so it's expensive. And we've got one of these, and we've got one of these, and we've got one of these. So if you really wanted to buy one of those, we don't really need to buy one of those because they've got those before. And we've got this big thing over here. I think that's the one. I think it is. Yeah, Drake Cutlass craft. And then you got this one here, which would be interesting to buy. That would be nice. Then I could do mining and stuff like that. That's it. But that is so cool. This is one thing I really liked, and I go, oh, I like this. This just basically made my day. But then when I'm exploring further, I found a lot of things. I think the truck stops are useless, though. They just have food in them and nothing else. I found one truck stop, and I'll go back there, I think. And show you that as well, since we're here. Now, how do I get out of this place again? No, excuse me. Dum 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 dum. Well. Excuse me. Now we're going to leave this port. Now you can go actually outside when you get to the customs area. We'll have a look at that and the flames and that. They've done well with this place. Except for I want to see a mini map you can put on the screen, or you can just push a button and like a mini map comes up of where you are in a space station and the diagram of the space station. That wouldn't be that hard to implement. So you can summon your ship if you want to summon your ship. Actually, let's have a look at that for a second. Where is... No, that's not... I bought one, but I don't know where it is. Might be put in the ship, I have. You never know, they might put it in the ship. They better put it in the ship, I'd be really disappointed. This just goes into there, there. That goes back out, so let's just go up the top. Excuse me. Talking too much. Let's go up here. Now we want to... it's a lobby. I think this... Was it the lobby I can... Okay, so that's just the lobby. And that's basically back where we came from, was it? Oh, no, it's not, because I know I can get outside from here. That's ship retrieval. Ah, that's the ground one. I want to retrieve that one.
All right. Your ship's all ready for you.
Where is it going to? Garage 4. So where do I get to the garage then? Is it here? I wonder if I can actually put it onto my other ship. I need to find a way to do that. Or park it somewhere, then bring my ship and then land it there. Garage 4. I see. I wonder if I can actually put this into my... How do I bring this into my ship? Would be another way to do it. Nifty. This is cool. I wonder if my head's tracking. Oh, yeah. That works as well. Let's start it up. I'm a golf buggy. I've got my golf buggy. Oh, okay, does it automatically start? Oh, I've got a golf buggy. I have a golf buggy. Oh, wow, it's quiet too. Wow, there's...
Drive safe, okay?
I like that, drive safe, okay. I need to somehow pick this up and put it into my... Well, okay, look. Okay, I think I might just freeze the look. No, not that. That's... why am I just... That's strange. I'm trying to... Where do we go now? How do we get out of here? Do they have weapons? Doesn't have the torch, even light. Oh, it does have light on. Not very good. But I can drive a buggy around here. I was wondering what these bays were before when I first came here. I think I'll go third person on this one. So I can look around a bit better. Oh, I'm not quite sure if I like third person now. or even first person, really. The buggy's a bit awkward to use. If I can get it off the base, then I might do is then somehow go get my ship and pick it up, maybe. I need another player, really, to do that. This is awesome. Absolutely awesome. Trying to keep looking. It's hard trying to look around at this buggy. Oh, come on. Stop looking up. I want you to look this way. I'm looking down now to do this. It's a bit, I think it might be just doesn't like the scenery. Maybe if I see, get the camera better. Design the camera so it's a better spot. We can just drive and see the map. That's a bit better. We don't have to worry about moving the camera. We've got to find a nice spot where we can put this and then run back. Hopefully it's not an area where we're not supposed to automatically put it back into the bay or something like that for us. That would be annoying. I like the floating lights. Maybe you can't land in there. Sounds are interesting. Got no weapons on them, of course. Is there a way out of here? Oh, look at the flame on top of there. That looks awesome. I wonder if I could. Has to be a way out of here. Can I fly up over here? No, not going to get up. Will it? No. No. Oh, it's going. We're going to try to go up over the ridge. Hopefully not kill ourselves in the process. If we can get a spot where we can land the ship, come back and then land the ship, then we can actually then... If we can get out of here, that'll be good. Hey, I always wanted a buggy. If I can put a buggy into it, then I'll be wrapped. I'm gonna do certain missions instead of like, then I can just fly, land, pick it up, use the buggy. No good for a sort of waste management mission because you've got no room to put the anything on the buggy. Can we go faster? Nope. Okay, there's no way you can land up here. If we can get to the top of this ridge, maybe get over it, then it's going to be a long run back, though. But will it be worth it, though? That's a question. We'll give it a go. We've been everywhere else in this one, so we'll summon the ship when we get back and put up and try to find a spot we can put this buggy and then land and pick it up. Hopefully we can track it. That would be awesome. In the ship, we could track it and go, yeah. Oh, no, too steep. No. Oh, no, this is going to hurt. That's going to hurt. I knew that was going to hurt. Well, it didn't hurt that bad. Didn't harm the buggy, I hope. Okay, there must be a way out of this sort of, like... area. Or can I, when, if you land drive it on a platform, then you just... I'm trying to get this in. Okay, we'll just, that's no good. I'll go back to this spot. There might be a way out of here, somewhere. Does it look like there's... Oh, come on. Trying to look, because I'm looking sort of down at the moment, trying to look around. Ooh, jumps. We could possibly land in here, but I don't know if that's going to be infringement from the port authorities. And I don't really want to get any more fines. Can we go up here and out of here? That'll be the question. That looks awesome. There's floating stars, floating rocks. Okay, go back to that view. Try to get the camera around. Following the lights. Okay, there's double lights up here. We keep going this way then. It might be a landing spot. We might be able to put this buggy in a spot where we can just not worry about it. Actually, if I push that, that stops my head tracking. And eventually push F4 to go into it again without head traffic on. That's better. It's locked on a physical spot, which is much better. I have to push like F, I think. No, I have to push Z to turn around. No. It keeps moving it up further. I'm up the top. I think I'm far enough away from the base. Oh, come on. Let me have a look where we are. There's no more lights or anything around here. Let's have a see where we want to go. Oh, that's a rock. The big rock. Oops, that's a weird looking. Okay, don't hit rocks. Try going around the rocks. That might help. Trying to find a nice area we can land the ship on would be nice. Without getting in infringements. Might have to drive a long way. I have to admit, that's awesome. This could be a good spot. Okay, let's park it here. Just park it like... The ship's gonna have to come down the other side, is it? That's cool. We got our golf buggy. Okay. Now, let's take that off again so we can look around. Okay, cool. Oh, it's glitched out. It's really glitched out. Oh, great. Looks like we're going to have to take a helmet off and die, maybe. We're stuck. It's glitched. Can I get back into it somehow? No, I can't. Can I get into that seat? No, that's something unique. Gotta be careful when we get into the buggy, baby. Okay, taking our helmet off. Oh, I can't even do that. I'm stuck in a glitched vehicle. Great, I'm just gonna... Oh, come on. Great. Just my luck. Okay, and... I can't do nothing. See, my head's stuck in there. So I'm just standing up like, maybe you're not supposed to wear armor in this thing. Okay, that's just glitchy. And there's nothing I can do about it. Try that. Maybe, hold on, what was it, the other one? Slash WAVE. Nope, that does nothing. Maybe he's gonna go to the global to do that. Nope, it's not working. Okay, we're gonna have to exit the game. I don't want to exit the main menu. Yes. And I'm hoping we can pick up our buggy and put it into our ship, and then we don't want to do that again if we have to exit the ship. Oh no, that'd be painful. Very painful. Okay. Go back into there. Go back to there. So, we can drive the buggy. Trying to get out of it might be the problem. I might have to remove all my armor to do so beforehand. That could be the problem, or it could be just the bug itself, just very glitchy. If that's the case, then buggy doesn't get used again, or bought ever again. I still want one of the motorbikes to come out. I'm still waiting for those. They're still on the concept. Before we go any further. I have to admit, I didn't mind that part. Oh, we got the weapons on him. Yep, which is good. Weapons. What's that? Weapon magazine. We want to put that in. That's okay, that's okay. Do we got the sidearm on? Oh, we haven't got the sidearm on. Save that. Utilities. Grenade shot? That should be full. I've got no more left. Oh, yeah, good, that's there. Save that. Pins are saved. I'm still not quite sure about this one. I've got one of those, but I'll save it anyway. And the armor's fine. Maybe it's the armor that was probably stopping me getting there. So let's just go out of here. So the buggy is good, works well, doesn't play well with others, would be the word I'd use to describe that one. You can't get in and out of it. Now, admin, and where we want to go to. That's the grand. No, we don't get the market. Customs. Okay, is this where we want a ship? Buy a ship. Where's our ship? We want to retrieve the freelancer. And we'll get out of there. Dodge.
There. All set.
All set. I think he's done a voice in several other places too. But hangar 2. Okay, they've all got the hangars, don't they? So we can do drive a buggy around. Daylight would be better, but I don't think there's daylight on this one, so. Hangar 2. We've done that. I don't know if I can actually put the buggy into it. My buggy's still there. If it's still there, it's a bonus. If not, here. I'm not going to try to jump in and jump out of it with the armor I got on. Might have just stripped the arm completely off. I wonder if I can actually summon this ship. I might be able to get it to another planet. It'd be easier to drive. When you actually breathe the air, then it might be better to do that. But the only other place I could think of was Port Alistair. That would be interesting. I really would like to have the buggy in there, but... because you could fit it in here. It's room enough. But how do I get it into there? Would be another idea. Oh, it might be there. Contacts.
You're free to launch.
I like that. You're free to launch. Oh wow. Look at this. It does look awesome though. My buggy's down there, I think. Be good. Yeah, okay, we will be. Can I find my buggy? Oops. This is the ship up there, isn't there? Is that it over there? Or is that just a light? Should have parked it underneath one of those lights. I might be able to summon it to somewhere else. Okay, we'll get out of Dodge. But that has our look of this one. And we'll go to another little place I'm gonna have a look at. I'm gonna find that bug again and get it using properly. So, let's have a look at any missions worthwhile doing. Actually, hold on. Wrong button. I keep pushing the wrong button. We got the... we're going that slow, aren't we? We're not going to crash into anything, I hope. Yeah, Brian's playing satellite. Are you moving at all? Yeah. We're not going to crash into anything. I have not anyway. Now, let's have a look at the mission. We want to do around here. Beacons. No, history. Personal. That's a delivery one. Don't really want to do that one. General. No, mercenary. Investigate. Crashed something and retrieve his ship data record. You will need to go to the Caterpillar's last known position, extract the ship. Okay, we'll try that one. Okay. Whoa. There it is. Can we fast travel to there? Of all this mess, can we fast travel to that? It's not going to be fast tag at that one. There is a... this is where the buggy would come in handy. Can we fast travel there or just... why can't I just target that spot and just... okay, we'll just sort of try to fly there, shall we? Cut speed for a second. Can we fast travel there? There's 100-something k's away. It's not going to let me lock on, is it? Is it on this side of the planet? Well, I'll just go forward and see what looks. Find out. It's 100-something k's. Maybe it's on the other side of the planet, is it? Because there's no way I'm traveling 100-something k's, is there? It's frustrating. Because where am I on this moon? There must be a way to target that spot. I'm over here still. I can't lock on. Okay, let's try to find another way to lock onto that spot. It's 100 k's away. Is there any other way we can lock onto something else over here? That's too close. That's too close, and that's on the other side of the planet, I'd say. How far were they away? No, that's 14,000 kilometers away. 600 kilometers away. Okay, we're just... I think it's on the other side of the planet, but... with no lights rock up, then we can just sort of... it'll give us an altitude eventually, why not? Seems to be the altitude, then we know where we go. Unless it's down there. Oh yeah, don't want to get that close. I got a feeling we may be way too close to this planet's surface. There's no way that's 100 k's down there. Trying to find a target where I can jump to, that's going to let me jump to, it's about 100 k's away. No one there. That's what I want to get to. Why can't I get to? That's 100 something k's away. Why can't I lock onto that one? It's frustrating because you want to lock onto that point of interest, but you can't though. Try to go there though. That brings it closer to there. Why can't I just log onto that spot there, which I want to, it's 100 k's away. No, fuck, I'll just do it this way, then I'm going to have to fly to it, I think. Let's try one more time the star map. And then we'll just fly to it if we can't log onto it. Which is annoying, because I want to... Yeah, set route to there, but I can't. Just going to have to fly manually then. That's okay. Keep above the planet so we don't crash into it, and we'll just go as fast as we can. Till we get to the about 20 k's away, then we know it's then we can come straight down. This is not a bad place actually. It's got some rail guns if you want rail guns, but other than that. Got the buggy, but I can't use it now because I can't figure out how to get it into the ship. I need to be able to get that. I think I need another player to help me. But then once I save the ship, will it stay in the ship? You know what I mean? That's a question. Or do I have to go to specific areas down to get the buggy out? That's the question. It's about 10 k's as well to cut the speed. That's what we're cutting now. Oh, we're going to go straight past it. Should have cut it a bit earlier. Didn't realise how fast I was actually going. The buggy would come in handy. Don't you dare crash on me, game, when I do come down here. See, I could land him with a bug and then drive to there and get the data. He's friendly, this player, but look, first and lesser. I just want to get my bit of buggy into this thing and keep it in here. But then, of course, you've got to worry about traffic other things as well if you want to do other things. I hope it doesn't crash out on me. Stop. Oh boy. Come to a stop.
Landing gear down.
Oh, if I find a landing spot here would be nice. Object complete. Go to recovery site. Okay. Is that a new location? There's nowhere else in the map. That's the port. Trying to find a way I'm going to land in this thing. It's just like, ah, oh, now I can see a bit better. See if we can land. It's just a bit hard to see. See if we can land it on here. I need more lights in this one. See if I put lights on. Oh, that's better. Oh wow, look at that. Ring button.
Landing successful.
I wouldn't call that successful, but oh well. It's nice landing. Soft landing. Come on, I had that there.
Weapon system off.
Now, before we go any further, actually, I better put the gun away. Because we don't want to take the risk of glitching the gun out. Okay, where is this? Oh, there must be this ship here. Has to be this ship. Now we have to get the data ports out of it. Is it a play ship or NPC ship or what? We've got to go into it or not? Enter ship. It's not a player ship, looks like an enter it. So where is the data record then? Okay, there's no NPC so far. Okay, the gun can go away. Is there a data record here? I honestly don't know how to get the data record out of this thing. I don't know if I should steal jump in the seat or not. It's supposed to be a crash ship, but this is this the crash ship? What am I supposed to be doing? Okay, no. Oh, crashed caterpillar. This is not a caterpillar. Okay, so this is not the ship. This is a must be somebody else's ship. I'm not gonna take this ship. Well, I don't know if that's in somebody else's ship or not, but I'm not going to become a thief again. Don't want to have a record. So that's not what I'm after. That's not a caterpillar, is it? That's same ship. Is that this caterpillar? Oh. That's the same ship as my one. Okay, so it's a player ship, I think. It's a freelancer, so mine's a freelancer, it's a freelancer, but where's this crashed caterpillar? Must be here. And extract the data from it. Okay, how do I get the data out of this thing? So it's not in there, or is it in here somewhere? Well, nothing's highlighted. No. I've never done these before, so it's the very first time I've tried attempting to do something like this. I like the caterpillar thing. Must be that's the only thing I could think of where it could be. I'm gonna find the ship's data recorder. Okay, so let's have a look into there again. So it's in here, it has to be in here. It must be something to do with one of these, but there's no. Normally it would have it highlighted, wouldn't it? Saying what it is, and you could probably just click onto it from a distance even. That's I'll give you information about that. There's no way you can open anything so far out of here. There's no other exit. Oh, maybe what's over here. Oh, okay, how do I get over there now? How do I get up to there? I wanted to get up there, so how do I? It's the only possible way I could go, but I can't figure out how to get into there. Nothing to grab, no power, anything like that. Oh, ladder here, maybe. Come on, climb up there, will ya? Maybe Y? Maybe that, maybe there. No, why can't we climb up there? Should give me an option to do something. There's no way up there. There's no way you can open these up. Player. Ah, search. Did I just want anything? Come on. Doing no actions to. Did that achieve anything? By searching it? Recovering the ship's data log from the wreckage. Okay, so it's not on the body. I can't get up there. Which I'd like to, but I can't. There's no way up there I can get up there. Maybe just strip all the armor off, maybe. And I can't find anything in here. Try to search that body, there's nothing there. Okay, let's just. I don't want to do this, but. Okay. Okay, we want to unequip that so it disappears off the body. Armor. Okay, armor torso. Let's put it onto the just. There we go. Armor and legs, just unequip that. Shouldn't have to worry about extra. And the helmet, let's probably put on the basic helmets. Okay, I'm not going to save the change, we'll just jump back out. No, we just should have saved them because of the, damn it, the chest is there. Shouldn't have done that. That was silly of me. Go back to weapons. Got to do that. I'll equip that. Oh, yeah, take the grenades off too, don't we? Save that. I'm gonna take all the weapons. Sidearm. Unequip. 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 We can always equip these later. I'm trying to figure out how we can get into there. We don't want to have anything on us. Okay, so that's pretty much save that. Utilities, we put away the grenades. Always equip them later. That's fine. Armor. Give us the basic helmet. Equip that one. Don't worry about that. Just unequip it. Not worried. If I die, I die. But let's see if that will help me. Oh shit. That's not good. What's this? I can't equip anything. I think I'm about to die. Equip that. I hope that's for. I hope I've lost my other rest of my armor. Okay, I haven't lost my other armor there, which would be annoying if I did. Okay, so nothing there. Let's see if we can jump up there now. God damn it. It's asking me to search the records. I can't get into there to search it. Even climb up there. See, I'm stuck there. I can't jump, can't climb. There's nothing here to open. There's nothing here to open. I can search the body. There's nothing there. And there's nothing here to find. That would be the way in, but how do I get into there? I don't have. There's no way into there. Thought it might have been the armor laying me down, but no, it's not. Oh well. I'm going to have to forego this mission. That was a waste of time. It really was, because I really would like to have gotten the data from that. I'm waiting for the power back on. That really sucks. Because I'd like to. Maybe I can get a different way, different getting into it. No? It says search the records and say where it best to search. There might be another way in. Just gotta figure out how to get into it. No. There's no other way in. That really does my nutter. Unless there's more wreckage, I've got to search. Okay, let's see, we'll put my armor back together. They're kind of pointless. Having no armor. equip that. Save that. Back to utility. Not losing X-Gamma. Doesn't like to, didn't like it doing that, did it? Like swapping armor. Swapping armor in space should have gotten to the ship and then did it. It's really strange. It's not, I don't know, it must be somewhere else. I've got to search in here. There's no beacons, which is kind of annoying. I was hoping there'd be something else here I could find. Epic pen's fine, oxygen, okay, that's fine. Weapons, primary weapon. I still want to get. Oh, did I go save? Frag. Oh, did I equip? Yeah, equip. They're all equipped. Let's save that first. Then go back into the weapons, maybe. Damn it, it's so annoying sometimes trying to. Okay, so that's done. Oh, that's actually on the gun itself, so that's fine. Now we're. Okay, weapons. This is a little bit slower doing this. Well, I figured out you can't jump into there with no armor on. So that's kind of pointless. Maybe around the other places I can't. You cannot get into there. So unless there's another way I can get in. Okay. You know, 6 magazines should be more than enough for one gun. I can always modify that because I want to get the big gunosaur. What's the name have? Cheap have here, a really big gun, 150 bullets in it. Just like, oh yes, I want that. Save that. And let's just walk around the place. That's it. Now there's other wreckages here, so there's another freelancer there, which is interesting. So I'm hoping it might be another part of the ship. Can I access that? No. Just gotta find the wreckage and find what I'm after. I think that's it, is it? Data core. That's not data core. We'll take it out anyway. I'll drop it in the ship. If I can figure it out. So let's drop it down here temporarily. Doesn't tell me what it is, does it? We'll keep exploring. Eventually, it should tell us eventually what we're looking for. There's another container there too, but I don't think that's it either. Take it out. I don't know. I don't know what I'm looking for in this thing. Honest with you. Where'd the other one go? Body there too. Another dead body. That's two so far. So nothing on the body. Okay, so we found two dead bodies. Another dead body. Really, they've got a heads of death protectors. I didn't notice that earlier. So we've got that card. Another dead body. Okay, that container there, that's where we came out, so we'll go back in this way. And we'll continue to search the wreckage and we'll find it. It's in here somewhere. If you know what I'm looking for, it'd be good. Okay, so that leads back out of there. Wish I had more sunlight here, would be nice. Okay, so that's kind of pointless there. So we searched that piece of record. Look at this next piece of record. We found two containers and lots of dead bodies. That you can't, nothing on the bodies. We'll search them. Try in here. We can't get to another part because it's stuck. We can't get into that little part. That's another container, but that's not what we're after. Okay, we'll move you out of the way. Here, just drop you down there. Don't know what those containers are, so I'm not going to worry about it. There could be illegal cargo, as far as I don't know. I have a feeling it's probably into the other part, but there's no way I can get into there. Even without the suit on, there's no way I can get into the where I want to get to. These are just packages, so that's not what I want them to be. So they're just packages, so they're not what, like the data node. Can we go jump up there? Come on. I'll jump on one of those. Okay. Stairs here. Maybe use this ramp. No. Oh, come on. I'll search this body at least. Nothing there either. So there's no way I can get up. Wow. Damn it, this is annoying. Search the wreckage. If they made it brighter, it would be nicer. Okay, so we've searched that record, and nothing in there unless we can't get up to there. Another part of the ship we can't get to unless we probably maybe put boxes down to try to jump on the boxes, but... So you've got... What's that? That's just part of another carrying thing. Not after these things, though. That could be if it's... Hello, what's this thing? Is that it? It's beeping. I think this might be it. We found a beeping thing. No, it's not that freelancer, it's not the freelancer. I don't want to be stealing somebody's ship. I don't know why there's two of them here, but I don't know, it must be another player. I think this is it. Deliver ship data recorder to, okay. Gee, they took me what was it, about half an hour to find it? Connecting to chat. Why is that connecting to chat? Oh, something's wrong. Don't have my chats. Something's gone wrong with the chat, maybe. Oh, well. Before you can, I don't think you can get into other people's ships. That was strange. Don't you glitch out on me now. Oh, not again. It's that's the second time it's done that. Whoa. There's the big box. Grab that. We'll go in the back way then. That's the second time it glitched out on me today. Which is kind of annoying. Oh, that's not good. Can't go in the back way. I have to move my ship forward a bit, but I can't though because, okay, let's try. Try enter ship properly this time. Forward. Oh, come on. Really glitching out now. This is really not nice. Oh, come on. Typical Star Citizen glitches out. Now where did they go? Did they end up in the ship? Oh, I don't know, I lost the package. I'm just gonna open this up. It's too high off the ground, so we'll leave it open. Close that again. And we'll try to bring it. I don't think we've got the data in here, in the ship. Somehow glitched it somewhere. I don't know where it is. So what I might do is move the ship forward a fraction. I should have dropped the package and then did that. Could it be on the ship somewhere? Find a flat spot where we can land. That should be far enough down. I don't know where it is. It's not on the ship, is it? No, I need a bit more flat spot, I'd say. I don't know where the item is now. That won't do. Oh, okay. Come on. Now just gotta find this box again. It's somewhere here. I have a feeling it's not, it could be glitched inside the ship. If it is, then really in trouble. After all that effort of finding it, it glitches out on me. I didn't deliver it to Dave, I don't know where it is. Delivered to this, I must have it in the ship then. But it's glitched. how do you deliver a glitched package? Mental note in the future, put the thing down then, or land a spot where you can get to the back of it. Because it's not around here. I'm going to see if I can hear it, because it might be. Maybe when I get to there, I'd log in, log out again. No, I won't put that with any good because I'll make it disappear, won't it? And chat's not working for some strange reason. Okay. It's somehow not connecting to chat. So, well, looks like it's somehow it's in here, but it's not in here. I can hear it. This is in one of these somehow. Well, it's not there. I can actually hear it, the beeping, but I don't know where it's coming from. Not in the toilet. Is it in the bunk bed? No. Swear I can hear it. How do I deliver an invisible package? Oh, there it is. Come on, carry it. Yeah, we want to put you here. We'll place you down here because you're a safe spot. It's like, oh. And we'll go at the back where we'll go to that port. Okay, so. I don't know why that's not. That's trippy. I'm not complaining. We managed to get it. Can you open the door for me? No, it's not going to open the door for me. That happens. Thank you. We've got it there. The next destination is to go to that, back to that port again. How can Miss help you? I'm not quite sure if that really just bugs me, that voice, or not. I like it, but I don't like it. That's our destinations. That's that route. I have to fly out of here and then fly back, I think. Okay, so we're ready. Take off. Launch sequence complete. Where's that arrow? That arrow is just pointing straight back to... Okay, that's really got me stumped. I'm looking for that arrow, but it's just pointing back to there, I think. Let's get out of here first of all, and we'll go to it that way. Then we'll figure out where we're going to go. Those arrows where the ships are, I think. Can't access the... Don't know why it's not reading the... text. Okay, so map. Okay, so I just targeted that one. It's close. We're just gonna get out of the atmosphere to get there. Oh no, actually no atmosphere, we're just gonna get high enough so we can do a jump tour. Does look cool though. That should be high enough. Reduce it down to the smallest one, so if I accidentally do it, not too fast, but too slow. If the wind stops, then we can try to jump there. Kind of, well, I like the galaxy here. It's a long mission this one, just to find a box. Go to the delivery drop off right there. I really wouldn't mind this though being a bit lighter. Having the sun rain and all. Then it might put me upside down, but that's okay. Oh, it's right on the other side of the pilot's one. I could have got another freelance, but that's strange. I mean, they have... I'll work out the buggy next time. Oh, wow, look at that. That does look awesome, doesn't it? It's only 20 clicks away. This is like a... The base isn't too bad. Don't get me wrong, it's actually not too bad. I've got to deliver this to somebody now in the base. And somehow, OBS is... It's saying it's trying to connect to messenger to chat, so OBS has a problem. There's sunlight, and this thing must move really, really slow. The sun only stays in one spot of this place, which is kind of annoying. Oh, there's my buggy. Oh, can we go pick up the... No, I don't want to turn the game. No, drop this off. Then we'll go pick up the buggy. I want the buggy. I'll go drop this off. It's not that far away. Then we know where the buggy is. And we'll lift up and we'll just go hunt down the buggy afterwards. Because we could glitch out on me. So, let's just, if it does, then it might glitch out and stay in there, though. Stay in the ship. So the ship and the buggy might get teleported back to this place where... Where they might be together.
Hey, welcome back.
Just to be on the safe side, I don't want trouble. Why I'm trying, I can't see anything.
And there.
I'd like to end there. Hang on, son. This bloke is... The voiceover, the dude, is interesting. He's slightly sarcastic. He's a happy sarcastic. If that makes any sense. If that, I don't know if you truly understand what I'm trying to say. There's a in there. But he is slightly sarcastic. I'd have to turn this around to get it to there. Don't want to do that. That's going to be annoying. Change the camera angle if we can. Where is the entrance for this thing? Okay, so we want to go back a bit. Go over a bit more there. Back a bit. This is good having this type of camera angles because otherwise you're just going to get blinded. Sometimes the landing base because it's just really, really tight. Hold down Z again. I've got to go over more, don't I? Way more. Do I go forward a bit more? Ten more over. Does look cool there. Okay. That's caution, deck collision. I landed? Oh, port, that's right. Now try again. Maybe it just wasn't quite over far enough. Deck collision. No, why don't you let me? Port collision. Front collision. Deck collision. Landed. Okay, well just get out of this thing. Saying I've landed, I'm just gonna land it. Get out. Let's see if I can actually get out of this entrance here before we go any further, because I might be hovering off the ground. Oh, it goes into the thing. That's not good. Now we're going to deliver this to somewhere in here. Oh, now it's not in there, is it? It's still the flames going. Oh, I didn't put the landing gear down. That might help. Whoops. That might help. Better put the landing gear down first. I might get upset. Drop that. We'll be back. I didn't think I did anything wrong, but I swear I didn't do anything. That's what I'm like, oh yeah. Come on, get in the seat, you twat. I forgot. Thank you. I was wondering what I did wrong there. I'm too busy thinking of other things and trying to successfully land the thing, and I forgot to put the landing gear down. That might not happen. So we're at the communication at the black box with us now, and that's right now. Oh, that's hovering now. That's even more scarier. It's a little bit glitched there. Oh, drop off. Oh, run. Run. We can do it. So this is the first time I've done this type of mission. Gotta figure out how to get out of here though. I'll get to you in a minute. That should put the ship away automatically, but it doesn't though in this place. You've gotta, I think you have to tell it to. I can't go through there. How do I get off this thing again? I know the music again. Oh, that's where I've got to go, but now I've got to figure out how to get to there from. Can't move that fast in this outfit, and not carrying something. I mean, this is the thing, it must be heavy. You can't move so fast with that. Yeah, you don't see anything. It's a black box. Now, here comes the fun part. I've got to try to find where I need to go to the lobby. That should put my ship away. I better make sure I go into there and just tell it to put my ship away. Or can I? I should automatically put it away. I like how you can sort of float up in this one. Yeah, there should be. Where's the sensors panels for those? Because I want to tell them to put my ship away. Don't want to get fined. Last time I did, I think I got a fine. It wouldn't let me put, didn't want to put it away. That's ship retrievals. Can I tell them to put it away or not? No, that's the buggy. I don't want to do that. I'm not going to get that. I know where it is, so I'm going to go hunt that down. But I might have to strip my armor off before I go and do anything. Now I just want to put this away. I got to figure out how to get to where I need to get. It's the left of me down there, so let's go through here. Meters away. Is it underground or do I have to go? That's a freelancer. What the heck is my freelancer doing there? Where am I taking this thing? Okie dokie, now I'm lost. I was looking for that thing, it was a freelancer, so I'm in the right place. Deliver something to. Yeah, but where though? That's the freelancer. That's the buggy. And that's the drop off point down there. So we go downstairs. Drop off point down there. Can we use these elevators to do it? Or the hangers? custom and hangers, aren't they? Our customs, maybe. Okay, so where is this? That's the delivery over there, so. Is that the one in the street? Can I? No, well, let me put it back in. So go into here. I've got to go 1,000. Going the wrong way now. Ah, yeah, that's a bit buggy. Delivery's 200 meters that way to the left.
I hope you got everything you need from your ship, because it's going to go into storage. And until you need it again, of course.
Well, that's a nice ship, that one. I'm just trying to find where I've got to drop this cargo thing off. I think it's over here, 200 meters away, so. That is beautiful.
So, can I have to move your ship? Oh.
Now, I can't go through there, so I've got to get. That's a miner. Ah, beautiful. Okay, so it's not in here, I've got to go. That's to the right now. I've got to go. I really would like the mini map on this thing. It would be nice. I feel like I'm just fumbling through the dark here. Like I feel like a blind man fumbling through the dark, even worse. Can't get through here to get to there, so I've got to go back down the elevator into the main area. It's a complex down there. I don't want to go down there. It's scary. Dirty and scary. Why can't I just make it easy for people? Just like, hey, guess what? Go here, drop this off. Now we want to go to customs, I think. We'll go to customs and work our way from customs. It must be near there. Then we'll find the right thing. Now. Look at the symbols. There's, okay, oh, there we are. Eventually find it, I hope. Go for the customs here. That was a nice mining ship, though. Ah, we found it. Ah, that took a lot of effort to do that. Drop off. Ah, cool, automatically placed. Please let me hear that's done. Yay! Oh, made two. That was a fun bit of experience. Now, let's get out of Dodge. Where is my ship? That was interesting. I didn't mind that. Took a bit of frustrating effort to work it out. But I've got it out. Oh yeah, just stand in the customs way. Yeah, yep. Okay. Anybody wants to stand here? No, good. Now let's get our ship again and then we're gonna try to get that buggy. That one there we retrieve. Now we're gonna go hunt down a buggy.
There, all set.
And I'll have to probably strip all the armor off to get the buggy. Hang on, Beto. So we know where the buggy is. We just gotta find it. We'll take off and have a look around. Yeah, just a hover mode. Yeah, well, I was doing the poo runs before. It was easy to get in the ship and out of the ship with the stairs, but now they're going glitching out again. I have to admit, that miner was a beautiful ship. Don't know why it glitched out though, the other ones. This does look nice though. This ship has grown on me. Because of what you can do with it. I can't mine with it, of course, but it is a nice ship. It's growing on me to that much where I can go. Yep. I'm not quite sure if I like the steps trying to kill you, but the cockpit is getting, and that's growing on me too. Contacts.
Hangars open and the flight pass clear. Go ahead and launch.
Thank you. Spaceball. I thought you forgot to do something. Push that there. Now, where is my. Why don't you show me up the ship? Okay, I will. Now, where's my buggy? Can we not find the buggy through this? Trying to land in such a way as we can pick up the buggy. Whoa. Now how am I gonna go into here? Let's have a look, see. The buggy's there. Okay, is there a spot over there I can park it? Yeah, I think it is. Doesn't show me buggy though then, which is annoying. Let's just gently put it down and we'll see if we can get the buggy. Come on, land it. Why did you land it? It's not gonna land like that, is it? There's not gonna be no good there then landing. I need to find this flat spot where I can land it. Or, oh. Don't turn too much like that. That will do. Not quite. I don't think I can open the backup car. Maybe go forward 10 more. Okay, now I'm gonna hunt down a buggy and try to drive it to here. Can we open the back door? That's the question. And in such a way as where we can actually put the buggy inside here. Oh yeah, that's perfect. So now let's go get our buggy. I hope we can drive it over here. It doesn't look too bad, the terrain. Oh, the armor, that's going to be a problem, isn't it? Maybe, maybe not. No, we'll stack over the armor. We just have to figure out how to do it without getting stepping out of the buggy. In the driver's seat. Oh, better turn it on. That might help. Power it up. So now we're just going to get over this hill. Didn't look too hard to walk over. Come on, you can do it, buggy. Almost in. That's it, we're in. Now, I don't know how I'm going to get it, but okay, let's move this over. Come on. You want to keep the buggy sort of like. Out there we go, we got the buggy in, the buggy in the thing now. Okay, now this is gonna be the fun part. Okay, we're going to this fun, do this mode, and we'll turn everything off. I hope this is going to work. Now we're going to go into the third person mode because I want to just use that to get out. It. I'm out. Oh, we got a buggy in. Ow. I think it's glitchy still. Glitchy there. We have a buggy. It works. I don't know how well it's going to be stable there, but it must have magically tied down then. That's cool. We have a buggy. Why is my weapon not on me? We have a buggy in the bing bing. I'm quite happy with that now. That looks cool, the armor. I have to, I like the color. I wouldn't mind a gold, though. I like a bit of golden instead of there. Grenade 1, grenade 2, that's fine. Why is that one not? That's equipped. That. Why can't I get it out? Oh, well. I can't equip my gun in here. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, maybe you can't. I've got a buggy in there. See, that's a buggy. It's a tiny golf buggy, but you got to stand up. You've got to do it in third person to get out of the thing so it won't glitch on you. And you can get around it, which is good. I'm quite happy. I can fit more cargo into there anyway, so I'm not worried about that. So let's go. We're going to go call it a night soon, but we want to go find somewhere else to go play with. So let's have a look at our next destination. We'll just go randomly pick a place. Oh, that's already fired up. Oh. Now, first of all, there's two. Now, we are currently here. We've done a mission there. There's nowhere else I really want to hang around in here to do. So probably where do we want to go to next? I think we've been into there before, so I'm trying to find other spaceports. I went to here before, but I'm not quite sure if there's anything there. anything really is worth going there to explore. Well, there's a planet, but they've got comms array. I'll set a course to there anyway. Why can't I just get a nice shot of the planet and see what's actually on the planet? I can work out where we'll land, maybe. If there's a spaceport on here. Oh, there is. Oh, no, there's a spaceport there. That's where we want to go to. Set course. Thank you. That's our next destination. What's it called? Port Tess. We'll write it down later, but this is where we're going to go to. We've done this one. But we will go. We want to go here anyway. We'll go there now.
Launch sequence complete.
That was fun.
Landing gear up.
Oh, that was awesome to do that and get the buggy in there at the same time. Sometimes persistence pays off. I've got a buggy which I can play around with. I couldn't. The investigation one was a bit annoying, but it was fun. Missing crew, don't really want to do that. Appointment. Nah, not really worried about those at the moment. Let's just go here and. I wonder, can we just hyperdrive there? Is that where our destination? Where's our destination? Maybe the planet may be in the way. Well, it's not letting me lock onto that. It's just constantly moving. Oh, that's the other thing, isn't it? Why is that? What is that? Yeah. Oh no, we'll get out of dodge. Is that because the buggy's in the back? If it is, that's going to be highly annoying. Let's have a look. Yeah, that's why, because the buggy's in the back. How can I turn that off on the radar? I don't want it on. Is there a way to turn it off on the radar? That would be, because it's going to be very annoying trying to, yeah. Don't think we can turn it off on the radar. Destination. Okay, so you got the buggy there and you got that one there. So where is our destination? I think that might be there. Yeah, one of three. But that buggy in the back is really going to be annoying. I'll hang on to it for a while anyway, we'll see how we go. But we want to explore different. The next video will be exploring this one. And so we know when we can get in this place, and it's very interesting what you can get there. What I'm going to do is go to this place, land there tonight, and we'll call it a day. I think the new Picard episodes came out, and because just doing this was fun, getting the black box is fun. Getting out of the ship and actually picking up the black box is fun. Let's get out of the seat here. We don't really need to stay in here and watch that go past. We'll see how my buggy's handling itself. Well, still there. I'm not going to hop into all of there to use it. But that is so cool. It's still got power on it too, which is kind of weird. I wonder if I could somehow turn that off on the radar, maybe. Because that would be annoying to have on the radar options. If you had options to turn the buggy off, would be good. Um, is so cool. I don't know what you can do with it. I don't know what I can do with this buggy, but we'll have a look at it later. Even that's shaky when you're trying to move that. that is so nifty. This one here I want to work on eventually. It's read only at the moment. It's annoying, but that's okay. Can I change it? No, I can't change it. But I will be getting... I will be buying this eventually. When it, I haven't got the mate yet, but when I do get it, I'll be getting that. And I want to concentrate on my other things at the moment, so... Once I get that done, then I'll be happy. I'm a little bit disappointed the other gun disappeared though on me. It kind of vanishes. I'm happy to keep the pistol on that. Looks cool. The ammo looks cool on him. Everything just looks cool. And I really wish Elite would do something like this. Or Star Citizen buy Elite and do something like this or work together. Because this is what I'd love to be able to see in Star Elite Dangerous. I'm not being disrespectful to Elite Dangerous or anything else like that, but I can't believe that was found up above my coffee. Does that? Let's have a look, see. Oh yeah, that does look cool. That must be for another thing you can use it for. I'd like to get rid of the... What do you call it? So the pilot, the fit, work on this one. I'd like to get rid of the... Let's go back in. I'll open that up. I want to check something out. I want to see what buggy looks like in there. Open up the back and then jump into third depth. Just curiosity. Hope it doesn't suck the buggy out. You don't go out of the buggy, you stay there. Just curiosity. Oh, come on. There we're in. Oh, you can't, I can't see it. Yes, I should be able to just go boom. There's the buggy. It's a flying buggy. Oh, that's so cool. I love that. This is just an awesome game. I could put more buggies into there. The bigger buggy might be a bit difficult. Because the struts might get in the way, but that one there took a bit to get into it. But I'm happy with it. I want a motorbike. I want those flying things, but I don't have the capital yet to buy one of those flying big flying things yet. It's a buggy. We have a buggy inside. Can I close F? I close exterior. I don't know why I could actually open. Oh, come on. Come on. That one. Let's save that one. Cool. Okay, next destination.
Quantum travel complete.
That's where we're going to go there. I'm going to cool it down. That was fun to fun. So we're going to call it a night here. We'll go to this place and we'll make that our next video. I'm going to land there first. Where is it? Where's the... That keep going towards the buggy, so ignore that symbol. There you are. We're going to port Tesla, I think it's called, is it? I'll write it down. What's it called? Okay, freeze the head tracking. Stop moving. T, E. Double S I S I A R. I think that's hair spot. T R E double S I A I E I. Can we? Is that an E? Yes, it is. So that's an E, not an A. I'll put my pen down. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, so that's where we're going to go to next. That looks like an interesting port. Yeah, a truck, but not just a truck stop. I'd be annoying if it was. And I don't know if I can land on the planet. If I could, we'll have a look at that in the next video. I think you have to go underneath this one. No, we're nowhere near it there. Damn it, I wish you could lock onto that. So you can work out the exact distance you're away from it, but you can't. The only way to do that is from that. This is way too close. 22k's away. So you can't lock onto it, physically lock onto that and tell the exact distance from the thing. Can we get into there now? No! Oh well. Come on. How close do I have to get to this thing? And still, the message is still not working on my stream. No. Thank you. Okay. Now we're seeing some action, so let's try to slow it down a bit because I don't want to crash into it. That is. Question mark, question mark. Where is the local design landing bay? Thank you. They're guns. Don't want to get shot at. There it is over there. Decent sized port too. I'm hoping it's the right spot to land on. We're in trouble if it isn't. That's a landing bay. Oh, I hope it is. To twist the body a bit, go across a bit more like that. That should be perfect. It's a weird type, unless I'm upside down. Could be upside down. Could be in trouble. Nope. That's not where you landed. It's the other way around, isn't it? Twat. I thought it was. No lights. Now it's going to be a front collision. Yeah, I should shoot myself for that one. Landing successful. Now, before, thank you. Let's see if we can refill your... No, wrong one, this one. No. Okay, then it's fine. I'm refueling this. Okay, I'm gonna just shut everything down. And this will be our next video. We'll have a quick look now, but we'll do a proper video of it. I have a look at what missions we can do around here. And let's see if we can get out of this door properly. But since where we landed, it should be fine. I'll probably do more missions like the other ones, 7,000 ones to kill. That's it. That's fine. Got space buggies in there. I could go forward a bit more next time. Oh wow. That's nifty. I like that. It looks like it's going to be a truck stop by the look of it. Yeah, I think this is truck stop one. The lift. I think this is the one I've been to before. There might be other things in here, so we're going to do a proper thorough. So they're the hangers, and we get hangers and pads. Yeah, I think this is a truck stop one. Well, since we already did the video for this one, dun, 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 dun. Yeah, well, probably have to have a proper look at this later. Yeah, I think we have been to this one. This one is just only. Can I do anything? Body scanner. Where does this elevator go to? Just curiosity. Oh no. Okay, we will call it a night. And we'll leave it at that. We will look at this humble this place later, but let's have a look at anything on the planet. And there's nothing. I think it's more like a truck stop for this one. There's nothing, doesn't seem to be anything on the planet itself, maybe just for missions. Be good for driving the buggy around, I think. But anyway, that actually seems to be improved, which is good. I have to admit that the map has been improved on it. Itchy ear. Personal. Got an appointment. Outstanding. Okay. Available for, no, I don't think I wanna. Yeah, maybe some of them. Okay, general though. I have to admit that the collecting one was fun. I like the investigation ones. I like the killing ones. I'm not going to do a cave one. I don't think I want to do those. But anyway, we'll do this particular one some other time. But we're here now anyway. And I've got my, once I let, I've got my buggy in my ship. So I'm happy with that. So I'm not complaining with that. I wonder if it's going to be there when I boot up again next time. So anyway, I'm going to shoot off. My name's Commander Blackstar. Oops, wrong one. My name's Commander Blackstar Lord at your service, signing off. Thank you again for watching my videos, and all comments are welcome. You all have a great day now. Why is it not hooking onto there? Okay.